depan PT, satu dia di pasar kerap tangan di Batel. Kalau dia dia penting pak sini. Kalau tadi hari minggu lah, dia tadi akan ada tamu. Kalau bagi tempat yang macam mall, biasa dia di Suria ataupun di Pago.
Dorong pergi sini untuk lewat pulau sama tengok culture and the historical place.
I think the like Sabah is because the our nature. And our people here, they said we are very friendly, very nice and polite, and they like our food. Yes.
Kalau di KK saja, yang tempat bersejarah salah satunya yang Clock Tower itu, Atkinson Tower, and then yang District Australian Place ataupun dikenali sebagai Lorong Dewan sekarang.
Frankly speaking, I don't know. Maybe that if we are not really into the history when study.
Bukan dorang tidak menghargai Saransa, tapi dorang tidak tahu pun kenapa itu di sana, itu adalah apa. Jadi
but I think maybe the government should, you know, give some history about our cultural also. It starts from young, not old, I think. So it should be from young, they learn so they know more about our history, our country, our wildlife, and then they appreciate. In the beginning when I start, I don't know how to appreciate our weather, our country also, how good, until the backpacker is the one open my eyes. Yeah, they open my eyes and said, oh, you got so many nice things here, and I was like, what? I don't understand. So this one we have to explore ourselves, or the young people, they have to explore themselves, then they will realize it.